Well, no wonder. It's all old and dried out, like that man right there.
It was actually it was hurtful to hear you talk about the reputations of two United States senators who built their reputations and career on the segregation of race in this country. And it was not only that, but you also worked with them to oppose busing.